Okay.
Welcome, Victoria. Here's a little message from Rafa from Mallorca.
Hello, everybody from Mallorca. I am here recovering from my injury. I am very proud to be a Bacardi ambassador for the campaign Champions Drink Responsibly. It's a campaign that I really believe and I think is very important for everybody, but especially for the young people. A few things that you have to know is when you go for a party, have the right plan how to come back home safely. I hope all of you have a fantastic evening, have a lot of fun, and remember, vamos, my friends, champions drink responsibly.
Well, I think it's important to, you know, to have fun because, you know, you only live once, but also to make sure that, you know, you take care of yourself, to have longer memories. As Rafa mentioned, it's important, you know, to have a plan what they do, because, you know, the life is long and you have to be careful, but also enjoy it.
Well, the Champions campaign, I think, is very important, especially for the young people, you know, to make sure that they are responsible when they go out, that they have a plan, that they will be careful, you know.
We're doing it on the step and repeat. Step and repeat.
The last shot I need. Rafa never brings it. There we go. Oh, he does actually.
Definitely, you know, when you win a tournament, you just want to go out and have a good time to share those moments with the people you know you love and your team, you know, too, because you work so hard and you just want to have a little bit of time off, which you know makes a great choice. The mocktails, you know, sometimes that you don't have to drink too much, but also still have a good time and have fun.
Yeah. Maybe a little bump with a smile as well. So we've got both. That's it.
That's the. Look at the rhythm. Copy, Raphael.
I love blueberries. I was just about to ask. I was shy.
Don't be shy.
So we're mixing fresh blueberries with some fresh honey.
That's something that I never tasted before, but I like it.
It's going to be difficult for you to choose a winner, right?
I know. They're making it impossible.
I know.
It was fun to see, you know, how many ingredients you can put in just one drink and all the different... things it does to a drink, you know, like spices and flavors, like you need to actually smack the mint for it to breathe. So I learned this kind of things and it was, you know, a good time.
There you go.
That's it. You can see it coming off.
She's learning. You can actually make cocktails after here.
There you go. Oh, it's the natural.
Just pretend it's a first serve.
There you go.
So you've learned lots of different techniques. You've learned how to slap the mint, do a bit of shaking, now muddling.
We're here at the Thompson in the Lower East Side making mocktails for Victoria, who is the number one tennis player in the world right now. She won gold medals out in London, which is blows my mind.
Here we go. Yep.
Get that in there.
And a few dashes of liquid smoke to give it a nice smoky backbone.
Yeah, I mean, it's really fresh and not too sweet, so it makes it perfect.
The aromatic is pretty much going to come from the tea. In this case, we're using Earl Grey.
Little cheers.
Bravo.
We add a little bit of fresh mint. Slap it a bit to release the essential oils. So I want to pay homage to New York, since that's where the US Open is, and use a little bit of fresh pressed apple cider for that.
That's it, the tea sign. You got it. Pacing yourself during the evening.
I have to choose a winner. Pamela won, I think her.
Wow. Congratulations, Pamela. The champions mix.
I think the presentation was great and the name was, you know, really appropriate, which all of them were. But I think the apple ingredient really took over my heart. And so I choose you.
I chose Pamela as a winner. I think she did a great job. Not only, you know, the first thing you judge by the taste, but then the presentation, I think it's very important on, you know.
Cheers and good luck at the US Open.
Thank you very much.
The champions mix. What do we think of that one? Let's give that one a big round of applause as well. Well done, Pamela.
Spicy.
The taste was great, you know, it was a great combination of, you know, spices and sweet and not too sweet. The only thing I wish they would have, you know, also the calorie count. I think that's important for the girls to know.
any type of rum actually works really well. I would like a dark rum if I were drinking this personally. It's so wonderful to see the world sort of latching onto mocktails these days. And what better than to win a mocktail competition when it's like the new hot trend happening in restaurants and bars around the country.
Drink up, the champions mix.
Thank you very much for having me. I had so much fun and hope to see you again. Have a great night. Thank you.
Fantastic.
You look pretty good there, by the way.